guys, welcome to my channel Rainbow. Okay guys, so today I don't have any speed build and any stop motion that I want to show you on my Sims video. So what I want to show you in this video? Yes, I want to show you amazing mod that you must have it on your sim gameplay. Okay, let's go and check it out. What kind of mod? Okay guys, so I want to show you this mod. Okay, so let's see. So yeah guys, by the way, we have the functional car Lamborghini for Nano, and another one is Ferrari. Wow. Yeah, I love this Ferrari a lot because it's so tall. Okay, I will show you guys. See, it's so detailed guys, oh my god, I love it a lot. And yeah, okay, and about this, we have color that we can choose, and we have this Ferrari, we have yellow color, red color, and black color. And above the Lamborghini Fernando, we have yellow color, red, green, purple, blue, and black. Yeah, so I will choose this red color, and for this I will choose yellow color. Okay, so let's see how this mod working. Let us our sims to my sims to test drive it. Okay, so just click on here. Oh wait, click on here and run around on right Ferrari, or you want, you can travel. Okay, right bike. Okay, let's see how it's working. And about this, okay, let's see. Okay guys, you see it have a sound effect like a driving, like a car sound effect. Yeah. So cute guys. Yes, this is too. Wow, so yeah, wow, it's so fun guys. So if you like this mod, you can download at Warung Blogspot website that I have put the link below on my description, and don't forget to support Warung on his YouTube channel Warung The Sim 4cc. I also put the link below. Okay, thank you so much for watching, and hopefully you guys will enjoy with this video, and see you on next video.